So what do you think he meant when he said, it is during our darkest moments that we must focus to see the light? Could it be that without the dark, there would be no light? Without the hard work, the late nights, the reworking to get it right, there would be nothing to achieve? What if the greatest thing to come out of your perseverance, your failures, and your success is not what you get, but what you become?